The Sports Grid Radio Network presents This Date in Sports History.
1976, Hank Aaron hits home run number 755, the last of his career. The Hammer finished his career in Milwaukee with the Brewers. Hank's career started as a 20-year-old with the Milwaukee Braves in 1954. In 1957, Aaron led the Braves to a World Series win over the Yankees by belting 3 home runs and driving in 7 runs in the series. For Sports Grid Radio, I'm Mike Demergis.